Ever wondered why you remember some things clearly while others just slip away? Welcome to the enigmatic world of the brain, an intricate network of billions of neurons, each one a tiny universe of its own. The brain, a 3-pound organ nestled within the confines of our skull, is the command center of our body, the driver of our behaviors, and the storehouse of our memories. When we talk about memory, it's not just one function, but a complex system. It's the brain's way of encoding, storing, and retrieving information. Think about your first day of school or your last vacation. These memories are no accident. They are the result of an intricate dance of neurons firing in synchrony, a process still shrouded in mystery. The brain is like an enigmatic book, filled with countless pages of coded messages. Each neuron, each synapse, each neurotransmitter plays a crucial role in how we perceive the world around us, how we remember, and how we forget. Even with the advanced scientific technologies at our disposal, the brain remains a largely uncharted territory. It's an organ so complex that despite centuries of research, we've only just scratched the surface of understanding its nuanced functioning. Our comprehension of the brain is like a jigsaw puzzle with countless pieces, and we're still in the process of fitting those pieces together. Every moment, every experience shapes our brain, etching memories into its intricate folds. But the brain is not just a passive receiver of information, it's an active participant, deciding what to remember and what to forget, what to highlight and what to downplay. Our brain decides which memories to fortify and which ones to let slip into oblivion. In the vast universe of our minds, there are galaxies yet to be discovered, stars yet to be named, and mysteries yet to be unraveled. And at the heart of this universe lies our brain, the most complex and mysterious organ of our body. Yes, our brains, the most complex and mysterious parts of our body, are still a puzzle waiting to be solved. Imagine a bustling city with traffic flowing smoothly. Now, picture that in your brain. In this vibrant metropolis of the mind, the citizens are neurons, tiny cells that serve as the fundamental units of the brain and the nervous system. They're the tireless workers, transmitting information throughout the body, allowing us to interact with the world around us. Just as a city has countless inhabitants, so does our brain, with estimates suggesting we have around 100 billion neurons. Each of these neurons can connect with thousands of others, creating an intricate and complex network of communication. Think of each neuron as a mini broadcasting station, transmitting and receiving messages. When a neuron receives a signal, it generates an electrical impulse. This impulse travels down the neuron's long, cable-like extension known as an axon. When it reaches the end, it triggers the release of chemicals called neurotransmitters. These neurotransmitters then cross a tiny gap, the synapse, to the next neuron, delivering the message, and continuing the cycle. Now remember our city analogy? Just as cities have roads and highways connecting different areas, our brain has these neuron pathways. Information doesn't just travel in a straight line, but it can take multiple routes, reaching different parts of the brain. Think of it as a city's infrastructure, with highways, streets, and alleys allowing traffic to flow smoothly and efficiently. And just like in a city, there's constant maintenance and construction going on. As we learn and experience new things, new pathways are built, and existing ones are strengthened. This is how our brain changes and adapts, enabling us to grow and learn throughout our lives. In essence, our brain is a living, growing city, with neurons as its industrious citizens, constantly communicating and connecting, ensuring that everything runs smoothly. So the next time you think, remember there's a whole city working tirelessly inside your head. What if you could reshape your brain just like clay? Sounds like science fiction, doesn't it? But it's not. This is the fascinating concept of neuroplasticity, the brain's extraordinary ability to change and adapt throughout an individual's life. Once upon a time, scientists believed that our brains were static, unchanging entities, fully formed by the time we reached adulthood. But recent discoveries have turned this notion on its head. We now know that our brains remain dynamic, continually evolving and reshaping themselves in response to our experiences, thoughts, and actions. Imagine for a moment a dense forest with paths weaving in every direction. This forest is a metaphor for your brain, and the paths represent the neural pathways that information travels along. When we learn something new or have a new experience, we create a new path in this forest. The more we reinforce this new knowledge or experience, the more well-trodden this path becomes, making it easier for information to travel along it. This is neuroplasticity in action. It's how we learn new skills, form memories, and even recover from brain injuries. It's why stroke victims can relearn to speak and move, and why we can pick up a musical instrument or learn a new language at any age. Neuroplasticity drives these changes, as our brains forge and refine these neural pathways. But it's not just about learning and memory. Neuroplasticity has a darker side too. It can also contribute to the development of unhealthy habits or addictions, as negative experiences can also forge strong neural pathways. Yet the power of neuroplasticity gives us hope. It means we are not prisoners of our genetics or past experiences. We have the ability to reshape our brains, to alter the forest of our minds, to create new, healthier paths, and let the old harmful ones fade away. So the next time you're struggling to learn something new, remember, your brain is like clay, ready to be molded and shaped. Indeed, our brains are not rigid but flexible, adapting and morphing to our experiences. Ever wondered who's the boss inside your head? Well, let's dive into the fascinating world of the prefrontal cortex, the control center of your brain. This region is located in the frontal lobe, right behind your forehead, and it's a real powerhouse. It's the reason we humans have the ability to think and behave in complex ways. Imagine the prefrontal cortex as an orchestra conductor, directing and coordinating a symphony of thoughts, actions, and emotions. It's responsible for a wide range of crucial tasks. From decision-making and problem-solving to controlling our social behavior, the prefrontal cortex is always at work. Let's start with decision-making. Every day we make countless decisions: what to wear, what to eat, which route to take to work. The prefrontal cortex is like a CEO, processing information from all parts of the brain to make these decisions. It weighs the pros and cons, considers past experiences, and evaluates potential outcomes. It's your brain's decision-making maestro. Next, we have problem-solving. Ever found yourself stuck in a tricky situation or grappling with a challenging puzzle? That's your prefrontal cortex flexing its problem-solving muscles. It's where we generate creative solutions, plan our actions, and foresee potential obstacles. It's like a strategic planner, mapping out the best course of action. Lastly, the prefrontal cortex regulates our social behavior. It helps us interpret social cues, understand others' perspectives, and control our emotions and impulses. It's like a social coordinator, helping us navigate the complex world of human interactions. It's the reason we can have meaningful relationships, work in teams, and function in society. The prefrontal cortex is truly remarkable. It's the command center of our brain, the mastermind behind our thoughts and actions. Its intricate workings are still a subject of research, but one thing is clear: it plays a vital role in making us who we are. So, the next time you make a decision, thank your prefrontal cortex for its hard work. What if we could understand every corner of our brains? Imagine the possibilities, the potential, the sheer scope of knowledge we could uncover. As we delve into the future of neuroscience, it's clear that we're on the brink of some truly groundbreaking discoveries. The field of neuroscience has been making leaps and bounds in recent years, with advances in technology and research methods leading the charge. For instance, techniques such as optogenetics, which uses light to control neurons, and CRISPR, a method for editing genes, are revolutionizing our understanding of how the brain functions. These advancements are not just academic exercises, they hold profound implications for healthcare. Consider, for example, the potential for breakthroughs in treating neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. With a more nuanced understanding of the brain, we could develop targeted therapies that slow or even reverse the progression of these debilitating conditions. The future of neuroscience also promises to reshape education. As we gain insights into how the brain learns and adapts, we can design more effective teaching methods and learning environments. This could lead to a generation of learners who are better equipped to navigate the complexities of the 21st century. And let's not forget the intersection of neuroscience and technology. The rise of neural interfaces, which allow computers to communicate directly with the brain, might sound like science fiction, but they're quickly becoming a reality. These technologies could revolutionize everything from prosthetics to virtual reality, creating a world where the line between human and machine blurs. Yet, for all the progress we've made, there's still so much we don't know. The brain is a complex, intricate organ, and its secrets won't be unraveled easily. But every step forward, every new discovery, brings us closer to understanding this incredible machine that defines who we are. The mysteries of the brain continue to unfold, promising a future full of fascinating discoveries. So as we stand on the precipice of this exciting new era in neuroscience, let's embrace the unknown, the challenges, and the opportunities that lie ahead. Because who knows, the next big breakthrough might just be around the corner.